Alright, we are back, and it is time to die! Into the River of Flame. Whoa. River of Flame indeed. Wow, that looks awesome. Wow, that looks really cool. I don't know, all of a sudden I'm just... Wait a minute. Alright, I thought for a second that I hadn't that I still had Flux on, but apparently it was off from the last time I was playing. So, this is probably the first time that I've done these sessions back to back. I don't know, I really want to beat this game now. I want to beat it. Kill Diablo. Take his stuff. Okay. I hate you now. You can die. Please die. There we go. Oh, I mistook plate mail for a second for the level up sound. Dang it. Would have appreciated a level up, but apparently not. Oh, leave me alone. I'm leveling up right now. Oh, what are those? Souped up versions of those things. Okay, fair enough. The River of Flame, brother. Yep, this is the fourth act. I'm close to beating this game. I'm looking for Diablo. Yes, and he was hell to beat. He was also annoying as hell. Hey, look! I'm just gonna have this one projectile that's gonna be annoying to dodge, and you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make it one-shot you! That was what he was saying to me. Alright, you haven't been watching since Act... You haven't been watching since you barged in on me in Act 2. That guy is a mage of sorts. He's from Act 3.
I need mana.
Oh, shoot. Stupid jerks.
He's wielding a sword and shield.
He doesn't really use the sword as far as I can tell. I don't know why it gave me the option to give him a sword when it doesn't seem like he even uses it. Ow, okay, those things are starting to hurt now.
Maybe
I'm a little concerned.
It's something like how it was in Orcs Must Die, you know?
Yeah, but you actually used that sword. Quite a bit, actually. Well, this definitely calls for a River of Flame Man. Okay.
I can't wait till we get to this point in our multiplayer.
I'm overburdened.
That's assuming you can eat and find time for it.
Not enough mana.
I wonder if those inspired
what are you talking about? Is it some obscure thing that only we've heard about? What are you even talking about? Blizzard! Which BioWare game?
I think it's the one that also includes the head crabs.
Okay, wait, BioWare doesn't have a game with head crabs in it.
Valve.
Wait a minute, say what you thought they were again? I have
often,
no idea what those are.
They're often classified as the enemies of...
I am overburdened.
They oftentimes try to sit on head crabs.
Okay, I don't know anything about Half-Life Universe.
Okay.
That Tyrael there?
That is indeed Tyrael.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, okay, you have a... Yeah, you geek out over him. I'm gonna go buy stuff.
I'm sorry.
Don't be.
Tyrael is by far one of the few archangels who actually pretty impressive.
Yeah, I'm not gonna complain too much at you for liking Tyrael. He's awesome.
Yeah.
Back it. And then he decided to give up his mortality because he's an idiot as well.
I thought it was because Tyrael was basically saying that what he was doing calling us out was wrong.
Well, that's somewhat the case, but I don't know. I feel like it was more based off of principle, and that in the long run it's going to backfire horribly. Because what's he going to do when he dies? I don't understand what's going to happen, because... Would he be reborn as an angel? I can't imagine that being the case.
Well, probably, since when and Malthael tried to suck out his soul, well, it was pure...
No, he didn't. No, he didn't actually try to suck out his soul. He was just weakening him, I thought. Because he couldn't actually. Uh-oh. Actual structure. Okay, I'm a little concerned by this. That's the first actual structure apart from the stairway in to this area. So, I'm not gonna say that Diablo could be behind there, but Diablo could be behind there. He could be literally anywhere. And oh, hello. Go away, please, Pit Lord. Oh, Mephisto was more obvious, but...
Kind of like Andariel?
Yeah. He was much more obvious. Well,
oh, yeah,
all of the
final
act...
That. Oh, what's the...
I just carried him over.
Do you think...
Ooh, that looks cool. And I'm about to be trapped.
At least you watch.
Yeah, I don't know how that missed me. Okay. Huh?
Am I being picked up loud and clear?
Unlikely. I'm tempted to not make subtitles again. It's been hell to get that right. If you... I don't know, this could... This probably won't turn into more than one episode. I don't know, depending. Either way... I guess... Quest log. Destroy Mephisto's Soulstone at the Hellforge. Wait, I'm already at the Hellforge.
I guess you found it.
I feel like there's gonna be a Diablo nearby, so I kinda don't wanna go forward. Wait a minute. Actually, I don't know. Okay, so that long sword will.
Impossible.
Oh, never mind. Alright. Town portal.
Good evening.
Oh, nothing to identify. Okay, so. Admittedly, though, my commentary has been slowly devolving, so I could use something to spice it up a bit. The problem is, I was doing a lot of grinding in the past couple of episodes, so I could use something to break up the monotony a bit.
In other words, next time you record, you might ask me if I take, as well as see if we can get another mic set up for me to...
Okay, so actually, screw it, I'm gonna keep going with this. Just because the Hellforge is here doesn't mean that Mephisto... Well, no, not Mephisto. Diablo is necessarily here. Oh, what's that? Hephaisto the Armored.
Not enough mana.
Well, we think, anyway. Well, at least this one isn't immune to ice like the last boss I had to face. Holy crap, I had to go after... Essentially a fallen angel, and apparently he was immune to ice, so I had to rely on a weak fireball spell to try and kill him. Wait, what was that? What did I just pick up? Hellforge's hammer. Oh, that's what I smash it with. I can't actually heal my mercenary.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, shut up. Take this. You'll take it and like it. There's bound to be more monsters. Yes, there is. Always more monsters. They actually aren't too bad. Yes, Tyrael is our reviver.
That makes sense.
Okay, let's... Alright, so now that I've cleared that out, I guess I'm going to have to finish everything now, regardless of how long it takes. Okay, Hellforge indeed. I didn't think this was actually hell, though. It technically plopped me down in Pandemonium. Which is the battleground between the angels and demons, so... I don't know if I'm technically in hell, or if this just has a fancy name. Use the Hellforge hammer on the forge. Oops. Oh, I see what they want me to do. Similar to another. Whoa, fancy.
That must be all the spirits that Mephisto took being put to rest.
I don't know.
I can't carry anymore.
And I probably ruined dialogue by trying to pick something up. Again. Well, the problem is, actually, I had this happen a few times now. Essentially, what happens is, if you interrupt quest dialogue, if you try and pick something up, it'll essentially prevent your character from saying something after a quest has been completed. So,
we're gonna have to find out what.
I'll go look it up later.
Congratulations, hero! Surely even Diablo himself sensed the fury unleashed when you smashed his brother's soul stone. Stay a while.
Time has come to hunt down and destroy Diablo himself. But beware. The Lord of Terror is not to be underestimated. He single-handedly destroyed the town of Tristram and corrupted the last noble hero who tried to stop him. This time, you must defeat him for good. Only by destroying the Soul Stone which he carries will his spirit be banished forever. Good luck. Though this be our darkest hour, it may yet be your greatest moment.
Find Diablo in his sanctuary. Oh boy, it's gonna be come down to that.
What do you need?
Well, his sanctuary doesn't have a waypoint, so I'm gonna be searching for a while. See what happens. Okay, so it's okay, I don't use these kind of runes. Place that. Perfect amethyst. Ooh, precious. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm going to run into Diablo before I actually finish the level. No, I'm pretty much... Well, I'm going in expecting that to happen. So, let's go get our butts kicked. Actually, it might be that way since that's the only structured area. I may not have been far off with my assertion there. So... Before we go down into that area, let's go exploring the rest of it. Let's see what other pathways lead down this way. River of Flame. I'm sorry, I'm not going to get over how good of a name that is. Deal with it. Blizzard! It would also be filled with things that are resistant to fire, I would imagine. I have no idea why that corrupted angel had so much stupid cold resistance. That was the worst game. Just watch. He was Iswal. He essentially, he was a fallen angel whom I had to free from. Essentially, his spirit had been banished into this demon-like thing, I guess. As I'm not sure how to describe it, but. His spirit had been locked away in some demented creature, so... Oh, Tyrael asked me to free him. And then we find out that apparently he's the one who devised the plan for the Soul Stones. Yeah, because he apparently gave the Primevals the means to use the Soul Stones to enter our world. Or at least gave the idea. Actually, planted it in Tyrael's mind to use, and then told the Primevals how to get around it. Or to take it and use it for their advantage. So, a lot of nonsense. Yeah, pretty much. So, Tyrael described it as we were all played for fools.
That would make sense.
Okay. What? There's something. Oh, right. I threw arrows in there, too. Hell, don't need it yet. Remember the frame rate counter. See, right. You can see a bit of green. Ooh, River Flame Waypoint. Hadriel? Who are you? Another angel?
Proceed, hero, into Terror's lair. Know that Diablo's innermost sanctum is hidden by 5 seals. Only by opening each of these seals can you clear your way to the final battle.
But wait a minute, why would. Okay, the angel's just gonna stand there while all this happens around him?
And all the attacks go through. So apparently this was the way.
But why is another. I'm surprised that another angel is working with Tyrael, though. I thought he was acting on his own volition without the consent of the High Heavens. I'm understanding that
material
lore, right?
Not be the only, material must not be the only one who has that sense of helping out others, even if the local body says otherwise.
But then, if that were the case, then why weren't others punished in a similar manner? Or were they and we just didn't see it? There's no telling.
I guess Tyrael was the seed of it, and Imperius kind of wanted to at least punish this.
I'm not sure seed is the right word you're looking for here. Well, maybe the host is a better word. But still. Even, I guess he couldn't be that special to the snowflake, could he? I don't know.
Okay, so that one structure there was
just an offshoot. Okay, so I guess
there's
that little bit over here.
As volcanic as it currently is.
Who knows? Ooh, I didn't open this before. Yeah, rejuve potions, those will really be helpful right now. Real helpful.
And
it's an instant heal. Brother, you didn't have to mention it. I could have just edited it out. And I'll edit all that out, too. Edit what out? Exactly. Really should stop saying that. Oh, I just saw a skeleton pop out of the river of flame.
Did?
Yeah, there was a skeleton over here. It was creepy. Actually, wait a minute. I'm curious. Oh, shut up.
Curious to what?
I has a theory. It looks like there isn't much more to this area. This may actually be a much shorter playthrough than I anticipated, depending on how lengthy the area close to Diablo is. Because it looks like there isn't much more. Could be that there just isn't much more to this area. By the looks of it, there isn't. I just took the one path that happens to lead to that leads to everything! Okay, there we go. Yep, it looks like I just chose the one path that happens to lead to everything. Alright, editing magic, take me back to the waypoint. Actually, wait, better idea. There's another waypoint up here that I can use. Let me go back up, you... Okay, I know you're using the geometry to help make it seem like they're actual stairs, but come on, you don't have to make it that obtuse.
Yes.
Okay, this is gonna be fun. But why aren't the angels allowed to interfere? I never understood that. Because Tyrael said himself when I came here that he wasn't as forbidden to interfere. Why is that? They didn't really explain why. Well, of course they didn't explain it then. Oh wow, this place is creepy. Of course it is. Come and get me! Yep. Okay, so this is a dead end. Alright, there's gonna be a lot of backtracking through this, it looks like. Whoa, what was that flash? Am I the only one that saw that?
No, I saw something jump up in there.
Okay, I'm not talking about... Oh! There's fire raining from the sky, that's comforting. Okay, so... What else lies within? This can't be everything to this area. Yeah, it looks like they're just... The area's just tossing up stuff to burn, I guess. I don't know. Ow, that actually kind of hurt. Ow, what was that? Oh, the missile. Ah, heck with it. Yeah, it's also homing. I can't dodge it. Okay, so that wasn't too difficult. More beasties over here to be dealt with. Okay. Nothing too challenging. I wonder what these five seals mean. Because where would I trigger them? And what are they and where do I trigger them?
I think you're going the main route.
Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to drop that there. I don't want to lose the effects of that. Okay. Oop. And I'm fully anticipating having to die and come back through a couple times. Ever since Duriel, I have always gotten one shot or killed really quickly by something. I've been able to come up with a strategy usually to deal with them. Unfortunately, I'm not able to get any other mercenaries while I'm here because, for whatever reason there may be, I have no way of actually getting back to the mortal realm. So, I'm stuck here until Diablo is dead.
Wait.
Essentially.
You're in the dimension that the archangels and the demons have been fighting in?
Yes, that's where I'm hanging out. No, I don't... It's... Well, technically it's the gate to hell, but... I don't know, it looks like... As far as this game is concerned, Pandemonium and Hell... And hell are close to the same thing. Well, I guess for the angels, it pretty much is the same thing, since it's where all the main body of the conflict has occurred. Okay, fire everywhere, and I'm coming in with ice because why not? Oh wow, a lot of stuff flying everywhere. Well, not ice, fire flying everywhere. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, is this it? Chaos Sanctuary. Oh, okay, this is where the fun begins, I guess.
Wanna do a quick prayer before beginning
this? Oh, shut up. Who am I going to pray to? Okay, Doom Knights, okay. Nothing from what I haven't seen already. If be traversing this area, although I would like it if the geometry got out of my way. Nope, that'd be far too nice. Oh, hell. Oblivion Knight. Okay, that is new. At least as far as my experience with this game is concerned, that is new.
Wow.
Unfortunately, it also hurts. Yeah, a bunch of mixed casters. They're bound to have something that I'm not immune to. Oh, what things?
Well, I need mana.
What level were they found in? Were they the hell levels?
Yeah.
I remember those. Those were annoying. Oh, that explains why there were so many people. Have a meteor! Boom!
Not enough mana.
Wait, that was a meteor?
Yep. Okay, I need you dead. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm using more mana potions than health potions. I guess that's a good thing. Okay, you're likely to be more resistant to stuff since that you had a boss.
I am overburdened.
Alright, back up we go.
Oh, that's one big shield.
Good day.
This is starting to worry me.
Myself.
I don't know. For some reason, I was really tense when I went to go fight Mephisto. And I'm starting to feel the same thing here.
Mephisto?
I don't know. I've heard Mephisto.
Guess it depends on who you talk to.
Mm-hmm. Yep, how thick the accent is, I guess. Not gonna sell all the potions. Actually, I won't need this chip skull. I'll keep the ruby.
Where did the skulls come from?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll keep that. And the fun continues.
I can't carry anymore.
What was that?
What? Yep, heraldic shield, I think is what it is. Essentially, oh, what, homing? You have homing missiles, and you just cursed me. You piece of jerk. That is a proper term now. He is a piece of jerk.
It will go away in time, right?
Yeah, it'll eventually dissipate. There it goes. I believe that at demon enchantment is just, okay, are they stuck in... They're stuck in geometry. If I could even hit them.
Well.
Whoa! What? Almost died, you mean? That is a curse of some sort. I'm not sure what. Javelin. Okay, you guys hurt, you guys hurt. I don't like you at all. You all can die. Oh, you killed my mercenary. And you're likely gonna kill me! Oh, that's not what I wanted to press. Meteor, jerk! Yes, I'll be able to revive him. I just need to last long enough. Oh, stop cursing me! Okay, I froze you. Are you the last one? Yes, you are. There had to have been a boss in that. Oh, there's an all. Oh, help. Running, 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 running. Meteor, if you come near me.
I need mana.
Okay, I'm going back to town now.
Stay a while.
That was annoying. Burned through a lot of potions trying to survive that. Alright, more Chaos Sanctuary nonsense. Oh, there's another one of you. What are all these curses? Stop cursing me! Whatever that curse is, I hate you for it. Now die. Now let me collect my golden piece. That'd be far too nice. That is not- it is not in this game's nature to be nice to people. Oh shoot. Was I taking damage from my own flames? It almost looked like it. Okay, we have thoroughly gotten into potion quaffing territory. This is concerning me. Oh man. This almost looked like- wow, why did they imitate a cathedral for this area? That's a nice- that's a cruel irony. Swords. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna need this.
I wonder if this place is where they make replicas of the areas that they've...
No, this isn't any replica of any cathedral I know of. It just seems ironic that they would choose architecture similar to what we use for worship and instead use... unless they're creating their own altars to worship themselves, I don't know.
This would probably be plopped right on where Tristram.
Oh, what is... oh no. This is where I fight him, isn't it? This must be where... oh, hell! Did you see all those? Did you see all those? Not if I can throw these out fast enough. Yeah, there's something about symbols. Die already! Man, my mercenary's being useless. I wish I had gotten the melee merc. At least then he'd actually tank stuff.
The melee merc?
Monster Shrine. Okay, those have never done anything. Oh, I see. This is where I go to activate the symbols. Yeah, that's it right there. That's one of them. At least I think that's what it is. Nope, that was me. I don't want to actually quaff potions right now, so I'm taking out of my throwables. Oh shoot. Aldous never done anything anyway. A seal, yep. This is where I activate the symbol. I'm thinking what I'll do is I'll be ceremonial about it. You'll see. I'll activate them all after the monsters are dead.
Good idea.
Oh, too late. That's one. Ah, screw it. It's two. Oh, hell! Good thing I did that. Immune to fire. That's okay. I don't care. Could have just been a boss for this area, but that's okay. My glacial spike cares not for your immunities. That worked out better than I expected. I will take that.
Now to the other side.
I am getting so many health potions, I'm tempted to go melee, if it wouldn't immediately kill me. Okay, there must be one down this way. Devil Fester. Oh, you've got cold enchantment. I might have to throw meteors at your face to actually kill you. I'm thinking what I may have to do for Diablo is a similar strategy to what I used to defeat Iswall. Essentially, what I did is I ran around in a circle with a spell that causes me to leave behind a trail of fire, and then just kept throwing meteors and fireballs behind me whenever I could. Ow, I thought I wasn't in range. Apparently I'm wrong. Back to Pandemonium Fortress.
Good evening.
Oh jeez. I'm still frozen? Okay, there we go.
What do you need?
Okay, I'll go for a bit to let yourself heal. Never mind.
Yeah, it doesn't take long to heal me. Okay. Trade. I need mana potions, though. Okay, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Plus 4 dexterity? I'll take it. I'm not gonna need inventory space anyway for what we're going to be doing. Oh, I had more space in there. I might have been able to fit the shield if I'd remembered that. Okay. Back in.